So today for chest, we start off with a bench press pyramid. We worked up in weight, and then we came back down to finish with a burnout set. We started with 135 for 12 reps, 225 for 6 reps, 255 for 3, 285 for 1, 305 for 1. And then we went back down to 255, shocking the muscles for another 3 reps. Then 225 for 5 to 10. And then we finished off with 185 pounds, burnout set, as much as you can until you can't go no more.
After the flat bench, we moved on to a monster set. This monster set included dumbbell flies, 8 to 12 reps. This is with 40 pounds, by the way. Next, we did, within the same set, a hammer grip chest press, 8 to 12 reps. We moved on to a, last but not least, within the same set, dumbbell press. Will wanted to move up to heavier weights, so he did that later on after he seen the 40 pounds wasn't enough. This is a great exercise for building the chest because it's going to definitely fatigue your muscles. after the monster set was over, we moved on to weighted dips. First we did our body weight to get our bodies used to the motion of doing chest dips, which is with your chest leaning forward. We started putting chains on after that. These chains weighed 35 pounds. The first set, we used one chain. 20 plus reps was what we were supposed to do. The second set, two chains, 15 reps. Third set, three chains. And let me tell you something, this right here, three chains, is crazy. Burning, 15 reps. And last but not least was four chains. I mean, at this point, I put down 15 reps, but once you have four chains on, it's pretty hard to do, so we just did as many as we could at that point.
Lastly, we finished off with the incline bench press. After we was highly fatigued, we did another pyramid scheme, starting from high, finished with low. Started with 3 reps, then we went to 5 reps, then 8 reps, then 10 reps. We all started with 195, 175, 155. Finished off with 135. I started with 215. 195, 175, finished off at 155 for 10. Usually these weights are lighter to us than how they felt today, because we usually do incline bench as our second chest workout, but we switched it up, shocked the muscles, and put it at the very end, so all these weights felt a lot heavier, but it made for a better pump, shocked the muscles, and that was it.